There. Done. Nothing else that I see around here.
Now, here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
All right. I wonder how long some of these corpses have been here. These machines have certainly seen better days, huh?
Take me.
fuck puts money in an ashtray anyway?
Here, in the ticket booth. Press the button so we can speak face to face. You see? This is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Oh, lovely.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta, and good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair, sport. Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
I didn't even see those rivets there. Whoops. Anything else around here?
The Alam has taken Rapture and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure. And though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lam. They all want to know how we will get home. I wish I had the right words for them.
Better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lam at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid, like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
All right.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I know this isn't actually doing anything, but it's kind of fun. Oh, well. It would make sense, though, if you could just break in this and get those guns. You know, from real life logic terms, anyway.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Sounds about right.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Yes. Dumb I can't pick up the other guns, though. Whatever.
Listen up! Coppers! Get yourselves hit! No fuck-ups this time!
Daddy's home!
I inherited all of this!
Fire!
Don't
Where
are you? I've tied you for long.
Yeah, that turned out well for you, didn't it? There we go.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into. Volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be a teacher. That was not smart, but oh well. Oh, right, I have telekinesis. Duh. Trap rivets. They're fun. It'd be nice if I could, you know, increase the damage of the trap rivets specifically.
Welcome here. Help! He won't listen. Hey, where'd you go?
Run from the Lord.
I'm trying my best.
Will eternity be hard?
Nice one walking into that. Idiot. Go through that door. Right. Okay. Because it's telling me to go that way. I'm going to go this way first.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Oh, a hoop rivet. Oh, Jesus! Oh, she startled the shit out of me. Oh. Fucking assholes. Trying to find her, and then... Well... Got the shit startled out of me, obviously.
Lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Or maybe you're both wrong? Just a thought. Anyway, let's... I've been putting this off long enough.
Peace! We cannot
Each of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy and ease the common pain. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
What?
You were...
I don't think I've gone this way at all yet.
Bastard pile of junk! You broke it!
Didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit!
Mean. You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical fraud. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about!
Like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
My game just... Motherfucker. I hate how it does this. I really do. How far back am I?
Apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
God damn it.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
That pisses me. Does.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Amazing how it's been this long and the fucking game devs have not patched whatever is causing this game to crash.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha series,
yes,
I believe.
I know.
Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Andrew Ryan was a narcissist? Who's surprised?
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourselves hit! No fuck-ups this time!
Come on, then.
You wear the mark of the beast. Flee from the light. Run! Run from the light!
Shit.
Welcome to Rock.
Okay, this time... Oh my god, it's been that long since I last played. Holy shit.
Giant Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into, volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
Dumbass.
Used to be, there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then, I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
The fuck did she go? Dead now. I'm gonna save again because I don't trust it not to crash again soon. This game needs a quick save.
I know I'll reach that new Jerusalem. That one!
Times may be unkind, but did you have to take our foe, the hounds?
Everything you touch turns to shit!
Mean? You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolved today.
Thanks for the cash.
Another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Yeah, that's not psychopathic at all. Right! I don't have Adam. At least I know where it is now.
hateful mother doesn't have to see me this way.
We shan't save the likes of you!
Come on, then.
Ruffian!
You brought this on yourself!
I still prefer this. Not really the spray and pray type. Oh right, there's an Eve hypo in there. Might as well get it.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
I think this is where it crashed last time, if I remember correctly. So, just in case...
Children, because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters, so I waited until Mom was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Oh, lovely. This is gonna be a little rough.
Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
I still serve.
The angel said he wasn't leaving.
Sorry, kiddo. Sorry to you too, sir.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Skippy skip, Mr. B. Big Sister doesn't like slow pokes.